MGM means great movies.
Presents the international smash comedy. It takes you back to the start of a movement.
This is it. The birth of rave culture. This is the moment when even the white man starts dancing.
A time when legends were created.
They are experiments in human nature.
And rules were broken.
Really ought to be careful, that show. You could take someone's eye out.
Can I ask you anything like the best audience you've ever had?
When you have to choose between the truth and the legend, then the legend.
24-hour party people.
Are you Iggy?
I'm 18.
I'm very close to being 18.
You want to stay here?
I'm Oliver, and this is my little brother, Igby.
What kind of a name is Igby?
Igby? Igby is Igby! Kind of a name that someone named Sookie is in a position to question.
That's my godson, Igby.
How you doing?
Good.
How did you end up at military school?
Mm.
You call your mother Mimi?
This one is a bit cumbersome.
My son hates me.
That's always been one of his favorite topics of conversation.
What are you trying to do with your life, Adrian?
Go on my Razor's Edge experience. Discover the meaning of life. Whatever.
Even in the case, she's about to come to a rather abrupt and severe end.
I believe that certain people in life are meant to fall by the wayside, to serve as warnings for the rest of us, signposts along the way. Your brother is looking for you.
We gotta go now. I gotta get out of here.
I'm not going with you, AB.
Is this what he wants?
He won't let you.
Shut up, Sookie!
He's just a glutton for punishment, aren't you, Ix?
United Artists and Atlantic Streamline invites you to a world of wealth and privilege.
Kitchen.
Chin chin.
Where insanity is relative.
You know, I'm very tense about all the Igby's trouble.
Mimi, get out the maid.
Igby goes down.
In mere seconds,
I see white people.
A very funny spoof. Cheers, the Washington Post.
It's time to unleash our secret weapon. I call it Black Man's Kryptonite.
Would you like to be my friend?
Oh.
He had sex with a white girl.
Oh, was it everything that dreamed of?
Excuse me.
No,
no.
Sometimes we have to do things you wouldn't normally do. I'm not going to have things, how good it might have felt.
In stores now.